guess I have a mat. Went to here from when I was just doing cardio with some lunges, but I might grab one. You never know, just not right at first. We're going to do sit-ups. We're going to do our 20, 15, 10, and 5 rounds with it. So, see if we can come on back. Kitty cat will let us. Move it, cat. Okay. On the ground. That time already. Ready for 20 of these. Hands come here to your chest. Could be here. Could be holding your neck. But do not pull your neck. Okay? I like to just keep them up by my ears or across my chest. Either way. So 3, 2. Okay. Hitting the head with the tail. That was kind of weird. Good. Okay. 3, 2, 1. You were back there, cat. Sorry, wherever you went. Okay. There's 20 down. Give a break for a second. Let's stretch it up the opposite way. Twist a little bit to the side. A little bit to the other side. Okay. So now you're getting 15. I'm not going to grab the weight yet. I'm not grabbing on when we get to the 10s. The 15, I'm just going to do them. I'm going to try to take a little slower on the decline. Come on up and then try to move a little bit slower, not too much, just a little bit slower going down. Instead of rubbing them out. So ready? Let's begin and up. Hands where they're gonna be. 3, 2, 1. 1. Feeling that a little bit there. Stretch that core out. Push it up. Just. Alright. I'm 10. Can we do it with a weight? These are a little heavier than I would normally use. We'll try it with one of these. 20 pounder. Or 15 pounder, sorry. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, sit down for just a second. We gotta get the final five in. The final five. We're gonna come up and around the legs with the weight and back down again. So to go one way, then the other way. Three, two, one. One and two. Slow down. Whew. There we go. That's good. Let's stretch that out. Let's do the twist, huh? Tall body stretch. Twist it the other way. Excellent job getting in there. Getting that core time.